I was thinking the other day, it's a lucky thing that Boone wasn't around during the Robert Johnson blues era of the 30s, or people will be listening to tunes like this on the radio. Song.